like to give to you the almighty WWE Champion, Bobby Lashley!
All of the ladies with him. What are there, five ladies?
Operating on the almighty's
own
time.
Lashley.
Took a few tries, but I guess we're now about to be joined by the WWE Champion himself.
They don't look very happy.
The demeanor we've come to expect.
I wonder why that is.
Last time we saw Lashley earlier tonight, the look of confusion, anger, humiliation after being pinned by Xavier Woods.
Even MVP's like, what's up with them?
Clearly,
you know?
Lashley's not looking to party in the VIP.
Champ, where you been, man? Jump right in, the water's fine. You all right, man? You seem kind of tense. Ladies, give him a back rub. Get this man a drink, man. Get him.
You said enough. You said enough. Ladies, I think you need to excuse us for a minute. I need to talk to him alone. You know something? Think about what Kofi said. At first, I thought he was just trying to talk trash and get in my head. But the more I thought about it, Kofi was right. Everything he said about you causing me to lose my edge and get soft, he was right.
Huh.
What happened? I lost to Xavier Woods. I should have dismantled that little twerp. I should have stacked his body up and Kofi's body up in a pile of broken bones. I'm furious right now. Are you trying to cheer me up with champagne and women? Man, P, I appreciate everything that you've done for me in my career, but this needs to stop now.
Oh, shit.
Back to business. The only enjoyment that I want to have from now on is to destroy every single soul that tries to step up for my WWE Championship.
Oh, whoa.
Bobby's become unhinged.
Here, the WWE Champion has had enough of the celebrations.
Oh, my God.
Lashley's lost it.
Kofi, I'm going to do this weekend what I should have done weeks ago. I'm going to tear you in half. I'm going to go in to Money in the Bank, the almighty WWE Champion, and I'm going to leave the almighty WWE Champion. So I help you bring your family and your friends and the whole damn WWE universe to get your back. Because I am going to dismantle you and do everything that I said I was going to do.
All right.
Kofi, I hope you're ready to fight. Not just for this WWE Championship, but for your life. Because I'm going to cave your skull in, I'm going to wring your little neck, and then I'm going to fold you up in a little box, and I'm going to send it to the circus with the rest of the little clowns. Oh, yeah. The circus is dead. And after this Sunday, so is your career.
Oh, shit. Bobby ain't messing around, apparently.
You wondered about edge. You wondered about intensity. You wondered about motivation.
But Kofi did do one thing right, though. He did get in his head.
An ominous warning sent down from the top of Mount Olympus. The Almighty is ready to defend. Can Kofi Kingston catch lightning in a bottle once again? Kofi Lashley, WWE Championship Sunday.